Chesterfield? Chesterfield? Here you are, sir.
When you ABC, you get all three.
A, always milder. B, better tasting. C, cooler smoking. ABC.
Yes, you get all three when you ABC. Always by Chesterfield's, they satisfy.
Smoke rings from smoke rings.
While a Chesterfield burns.
Tonight from Hollywood, here's Chesterfield's lovely Jo Stafford.
Thank you, folks, and from us to you, a big how-do. Well, we're drawing a blank here at the club tonight. Mel Blanc, that is. And
what's up, Doc? Hey, hurry up with the preliminaries. Let's get to us, huh?
Well, now take it easy, Bugs Bunny. We'll get to you.
Well, make it snappy, sis. Tempus is fugiting. we want to get on. Hey, listen, Porky, if you keep talking, we'll never get on. Yeah,
boys, hold it, boys. That's enough. We're coming around your way as soon as the Starlighters and I pass by. Can't see the sun when you're crying.
How do you like this kid? Here we are, the stars, and she's stalling us. We'll take care of her. She'll be sorry.
You can't see the sun when you're crying. A tear can't hide the brightest sky of blue. You can't hear a song when you're sighing. No matter how the birds sing for you. Suppose you made believe your eyes were cloudy. I'm sure you'd clean them up to look for rainbows when it rains. You can't see the sun when you're crying. So smile and let the sun shine through.
Suppose you made believe your eyes were cloudy window panes.
Sure you'd clean them up to look for rainbows when it rains.
Can't see the sun when you're just plain crying. So listen while I'm telling you. Tears hide the sky of blue. So smile and let the sun shine through.
Thank you. And now there's a... Oh, excuse me, folks. Hello? Yes? This is Jo Stafford. Well, I can't leave now. We're on the air. But, well, if you say so. All right, right away. Martin Block, something mighty urgent has come up. You and I want it in the front office right away. Say, Bugs, how about keeping things under control while we're gone? We'll be right back.
Oh, you can depend on me, Toots. Is she gone now? Can she hear me? Well, ugga, ugga, boo, ugga, boo, boo, ugga, it worked. We got rid of it. Hey, do you mean to say that you had someone call? Why, yeah, Porky. I sent Daffy Duck out to the telephone booth.
Yeah, they certainly fell for it, didn't they? Oh, they certainly did.
Yeah, Roger, Daffy. Now we're on our own. I'm going to show them how the supper club should really be run. Step aside, Weston. Porky Pig is our new musical director.
Now, just a minute.
Yes, step aside, Weston, or I'll stick an apple in your mouth and barbecue you. Take it from the top, Maestro Pig, and here we go. The Chesterfield Carrot Club, starring Bugs Bunny, Daffy Duck, and Porky Pig with smart songs and snappy chatter.
Chesterfield Carrot. Chesterfield Carrot. Here you are, sir.
When you ABC, you get these three.
A.
Always crispy.
B.
Bigger bunches.
C.
Classy carrots. ABC. Yeah, Doc, you get all three when you're ABC. Always buy carrots. If you're a rabbit, they crunchify. Tonight from Hollywood, here's the Chesterfield Carrot Club's dynamic, unique, handsome, brilliant, talented, sensational, and I might add lovely, Bugs Bunny. Oh, thanks, folks. I'm glad you appreciate real talent. And now that eminent pin-feathered baritone will honk out a rendition of Sing Something Simple. Start your windshield wipers because this kid sings with a hack quack and a sway spray. That's hip talk. Okay, Maestro Porky.
Oh, sing something simple. A little ditty like sweet and simple. You got the swing of the tune for his tone that any child can sing.
Hey, hey, wait a minute. This kid sings with a fluid drive. Yeah, maybe we better switch around. Daffy, you make with the orchestra, and Porky, you sing. Oh, goody. I've always wanted to sing. Okay, Daffy. One, two. Simple. A little simple. You got the sweet. Here's a child. Can it? Hey, just a minute. Hold it. Hey, Porky, you was perfect, but the orchestra is out of rhythm. Hey, what's the matter with you guys? Maybe you need a rest. Take five. Scram. Hit the road. Go on. Who needs an orchestra anyway? With my talent, I can do without them. I carry my own electric organ right with me. I will now endeavor to play Sing Something Simple. And for my second selection, Hiya, Carrot Top. What's up?
Listen, you. Did you by any chance have someone call me and say I was wanted in the front office?
It's possible.
I thought so. Now look what you've done to the program. No orchestra, no leader, no... Well, what have you got to say for yourself?
Ain't I a stinker?
Well, Bugs, Porky, and Daffy, you three come with me to round up the orchestra while Martin Block rounds up those Chesterfield ABCs.
Friends, there's no doubt about it. You and I smoke cigarettes for one reason. Because it gives us pleasure. You and I and millions of other people smoke Chesterfields because they give us the greatest amount of pleasure. Now, those two statements are the reasons why you and I prefer Chesterfields. We feel the Chesterfields are made of the right combination of the world's best tobaccos. And the Chesterfield is the only cigarette that, because of this right combination of the world's best tobaccos, can give us the ABCs that add up to real smoking enjoyment. They're A, always milder, B, better tasting, C, cooler smoking. And there, friends, you have the reasons why more smokers every day are asking for Chesterfields. For the sum total of smoking enjoyment, remember that right combination, world's best tobaccos. Remember those ABCs. More people today always buy Chesterfields, always smoke Chesterfields, always find Chesterfield satisfy.
Well, folks, everything's in ABC shape in the club again. And Bugs, Daffy, and Porky, you three boys sit tight while I tell you all about the boy next door.
Yeah, I heard that song on your Capitol album.
Well, that's one of the nicest things I've ever heard you say.
Good. I'll say it again.
I saw him smile, I knew he was just my style. My only regret is we
met, though I dream of him all the while. But he doesn't know I exist, no matter how I may persist. So it's clear to see, at 5135 Kensington Avenue, and he lives at 5133. How can I ignore the boy next door? I love him more than I can say. Doesn't try to please me, doesn't even tease me, and he never sees me glance his way. And though I'm heartsore, the boy next door has no affection to display. I just adore him, the boy next door. I just adore him, the boy next door.
This is Martin Block reminding you that always milder starts with A. Better tasting starts with B. Cooler smoking starts with C. Friends, remember those ABCs, because to you as a cigarette smoker, they're all important. Always buy Chesterfields. They satisfy. Mel Blanc appeared through the courtesy of Warner Brothers Cartoons and Colgate Tooth Powder, sponsors of the Mel Blanc Show. Now, Joe, what's the Chesterfield special for Tuesday?
Your sweet expression, the smile you gave me, the way you looked when we met, it's easy to remember, but so hard to forget.
And folks, I hope you won't be forgetting to come back our way next Tuesday for an ABC party. And Perry Como's way tomorrow night for a family party.
Hey, family party? Doesn't he need a family man around?
No, I think Como can get along very well without any help from you, Bugs. But thank you, Bugs, and thank you, Mel Blanc, for coming over tonight.
It's been a pleasure, Joe.
And now, folks, this is Jo Stafford saying so long and telling you all to remember, ABC means always buy Chesterfields on account of smart smokers smoke 'em and like 'em.
And the, that's all, folks.